Lottie Dottie Chicken in My School Pals. It was a beautiful day. Little Yellow Chickadee was reviewing his photos from school. He was remembering each friend is very different. And so was he. He's got a shy friend. Who's a very good musician. He's got a very messy friend. Who's the best art student. There's another who is so smart and loves to teach what she knows to others. And there's also a talkative one. He's very funny. And a brave one. Who is actually a sweetheart. Little Chickadee told Lottie Dottie and Purple Rooster, is there anything cooler than having different friends? Each one unique in their own way. It's more fun that way. And just like in the picture, we are all best friends forever. In a friendship, respecting each other's differences is very cool. In Little Chickadee's class, each friend is very special. Surprise egg! What do you think is inside the egg? It's very fast. It travels into space. It starts with the letter R. A rocket! Rocket! The Mothballs in A Show on the Moon. It was a different day. The Mothballs were listening to their latest record when
Come on! Our sound is very boring, guys. Where's the energy?
You're right. We need a different beat, said Crazy Cricket.
But what do we do?
Said Termite.
I know. What if we...
Say what you were gonna say, Crazy Cricket.
I don't know. I forgot.
Whoopee! Did someone talk about a different sound? I'll show you how to make a sound that's out of this world. And we're going by bus. Just push this button here. The one with the star.
Okay, right. And what does it do?
Yeah. Didn't you want a sound from another world? Well, here we go.
Connie Cockroach, that's amazing,
said Termite.
We're on the moon and it's made of cheese. It's gonna be great.
No, it's not cheese, Termite. It's made of rocks and metals.
Wait, you said about a sound from another world, but there's nothing that makes sound here.
Could it be a lie, Connie Cockroach? Calm down, trust me. Let's take a little walk around here and I'll introduce some friends.
Rockin' Roach, we're on the moon, man. Don't lower the mood.
Connie Cockroach, where are your friends? There's nothing here, it's just dust.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, everybody knows there's no life on the moon. It's a lie, Connie Cockroach.
What now? Could it be a lie, Connie Cockroach?
What lie?
Rocket Roach, look at them! Moon Crazy Cricket, Moon Termite, and...
Moon Rocket Roach?
No, this is Sydney,
said Connie Cockroach.
Pleasure to meet you, Sydney. I'm Rockin' Roach.
Hey, what crazy instruments?
You'll see, it's a sound from another planet.
Excuse me, but the moon is not a planet. It's a natural satellite.
It's just a matter of speaking. Play your music, Moonballs!
This is the bass. It goes like this.
But when Sydney plays his instrument... What a fright! What a different sound!
My guitar goes like this,
said Crazy Cricket. The instrument of Moon Crazy Cricket goes...
Gee, I like it.
Then it was the termite's turn. And what did the moon termite's instrument sound like?
I think they'll go together nicely. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You see? I was telling the truth. Now the two bands together have made a different beat. Open your heart and live every day as an adventure. Be like Connie Cockroach and her band. Friendship and high spirits, even in outer space. Little Yellow Chickadee in Little Chickadee's Workshop. Chickadee wanted to play with some binoculars, but he doesn't have any. What now? Oh, good idea. He's going to research how to make them. To make this toy, you will need 2 empty toilet paper rolls, tape, a roll of string, and colored pens. First, use the tape to attach 2 empty rolls of toilet paper together. Then, attach a piece of string to each end of the binoculars using the tape. Finally, use colored pens to decorate. And voila! The binoculars are ready! Wow, you did it, Little Chickadee! What beautiful binoculars you made to play with! Now use your imagination and have fun! Music time!
Take a step to the right, 2 steps to the left, that's right. Now come forward, don't be shy. The duckling dance is easy as pie.
Quack, quack, quack.
Everyone, clap your hands, it's lots of fun. Hop on 1 foot, that's how it's done. The duckling dance is so much fun.
Quack, 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 quack.
sweet home. It was a long day. Today, Little Chickadee saw a photo album with his special friends. Then we found a rocket inside the surprise egg. There was also the mothballs making a high-spirited sound on the moon. In Little Chickadee's workshop, we learned how to make binoculars. And finally, we sang the song, The Duckling Dance. Good night, little yellow chickadee. Good night, purple rooster. Good night, Lottie Dottie.